Hey buddy, I found a great browser for Windows 10. It's new and most of you might not know it. So without wasting any time, let's dive in. So you might already know the name of the browser because it's in the thumbnail. It's called Blueflap. It's a Microsoft Edge-based internet browser. Let's open the browser. So, the first feature of this browser is a password protection. You can walk away leaving your PC unlocked without any fear that your browsing can be seen by somebody. Personally, I don't know a browser which provides this feature natively. Now, let me enter my password and unlock the browser. Now, this is the browser stop page. If you want, you can disable this in the settings. First, you will see a search box where you can type a website or do a search. This browser supports all the major search engines, so you don't need to add in the URLs of the search engines yourself. Below will be two buttons. First one is for a search tool that comes with this browser. I will show you that in a little bit. Moving on, you will see a padlock. This button will lock your browser. If you see at the bottom right corner, you will see that there is a blue button. If you press that, your last browser session will be restored. Also, you can see that I have some websites added in the favorites pane. As you expect, you can go to the favorite website by clicking the links here. So let's open my YouTube channel now. So as you can see, the layout of this browser is not typical, as I'm bored with the typical layout. As you can see on the screen, I have started Markdown tutorials. If you're interested, please subscribe to this channel and bookmark this playlist. Coming from the top, we have the title here, followed by a URL bar, where you can type in a web address or search on your preferred search engine. Coming to the sidebar, we have the icon of the website you're currently viewing. Below that, you will find your home button, followed by a refresh button. Below, you will find a button called Search Fight. This is a unique feature by Blueflap. Now, let's open it and I will show you what it is. This work area is separated into two sections. The first thing you will do here is open the drop-down menu. Here you will find all the available search engines. Now select any two of them. Below you will find a text box where you can search. For example, I will search for Wasm Developer and see what comes. As soon as you press enter, the search will start. Now you can compare the results of Google and Bing, or in your case, it's your selected search engines. This tool is very useful for people who do a lot of research or find information on internet. Now to go back to your browser, just click on the back button here. Going on, we have the Memos button. If you click it, it will open a sidebar on the right side with an option to store memos. Memos are very useful to write small bits of info you have gathered from several websites. Also, you can find history and favorites in the sidebar along with your memos. Below, you will find a share button. If you press that, the website you are currently in is going to shrink down and give you more options. The first button here will take you to the default Windows 10 share dialog. The second button will add the current website you're browsing to your favorites list. Personally, I don't know what the third button does, because I clicked it and it does nothing. The below page icon button will open the source code of the website you're currently in. Coming back, if you press the plus button, it will open a new window. Also, the below icon toggles between normal mode and private mode. If you toggle, your browsing history won't be recorded. Below is a notes indicator telling you how many notes are pinned to this page. Finally, you will find the settings button. I won't like to waste your time by explaining typical options here. I will only explain the stuff that's unique to this browser. As you are on the settings page, the Blueflap supports light and dark themes with custom color support. You can adjust it here. Also, you can edit the browser password here. There is also a kids mode where it will block all the harmful content to kids, but it's still in beta. There is also a mini player support for some popular online video playback websites like YouTube. I hope you find this new browser interesting. I'm not using this browser as my primary browser because it doesn't have tabs. Also, my data is not synced, lack of extensions, and some other reasons. But this browser will also sit on my desktop as a secondary browser, the Blueflap developers. If you are watching this video, please add these features and I will make Blueflap my primary browser. The Microsoft Store link to download Blueflap is in the description box below. Make sure you check it out. So that was it for this video. Please like this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this one. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.